mom, one kid going to in-person school, the other one doing online. So a hybrid schooling system in my house, balancing that with going to the job site and to the office and getting a deadline and completing your deadlines. So if anyone wants any advices, contact me. I've always loved construction and buildings. So I joined the College of Architecture, but I still wanted to be around buildings and construction. So I switched my major and I did my second degree in construction management, and very passionate about buildings and seeing them come to life. In the last 15 plus years, I've seen the women come a long way. I mean, there are a lot more younger girls choosing construction as their career. And construction as an industry has become more flexible and inclusive. We are adapting to include more women in construction and for them to also be successful in our field. And I'm proud to be a part of this industry. I also like to work with the greater team, which includes our owners and our design partners, and learning from them, thrive in a great team environment.